We're decently cold in spots right now. Wind chills off to the northeast there into the teens. Otherwise, you can still see those in the mid-20s if you're off to the southwest. Winds have continued to stay fairly strong, middle teens through much of the state. And we'll eventually see these back down a bit as we head through the rest of the day. We haven't seen much by way of cloud cover today. What we have seen, now it's been shifting eastward. So we're in for an absolutely beautiful day, a much warmer day than we've seen for about the past five. But know that it will be fairly fleeting. We've got an absolutely wonderful day on Thursday, 46. We've got some sunshine to go along with that. But look at this roller coaster ride, all the way down to 7 degrees for a high on Sunday. Though we do bounce back, it is going to feel absolutely frigid out there again. And I mean, we're in the middle of winter, so these warm days, they should be few and far between, and they are. 34 right now. Those skies remain clear out there. Winds stay out of the west, and those will continue to push in out of the southwest and help us to drive in a bit of that warmth. And that's going to keep the lows overnight in the upper 20s. Keep in mind the average high for this time of year, 31 degrees. We're up to 40 again by noon tomorrow. We bring in more sunshine than you can probably handle. Okay, you could probably handle a lot of sunshine, but it's going to be sunny out as this warm front continues to push its way eastward. This area of low pressure is going to try and bring in a little bit of snow along with it, though I think it may fail miserably in doing so, as it's going to keep that snowfall well off to our north. You can see it starting off up there up in the Great Lakes, and then that next system driving its way in and setting up a pretty decent band for areas of northern Minnesota from around Bismarck down to Rapid City or so. But this is going to kind of peter out as it makes its way our direction and dries out. Likely still see some cloud cover as we head through the day on Friday, but I think any snow showers will be few and far between. So if you do have outdoor plans over the next couple days, it's going to be nice. Know, though, that we are going to be continuing to cool off. I'd say past tomorrow. Tomorrow is going to be wonderful. 36 today. We continue to clear out the cloud cover. Winds remain relatively light. You can see, though, a bit cooler up off to the northeast. Temperatures in the low to mid-20s off to the southwest into the 40s. Already tapping into some more of that, a little bit of that warmth out there. Tonight, only backing down into the upper 20s, depending where you're at. So an absolutely wonderful day and an absolutely wonderful couple of days here as we continue to ride that warmth. Thursday, 46, sunny. Friday, again, a light chance that we see some, a little bit of snow. But after that, we tumble down. 7 degrees is your high on Sunday. Though it's going to be fairly short-lived. It's going to be one of the stouter Arctic punches we've had this year so far.
No kidding, but we'll enjoy the warm weather while we can.
Yes, absolutely.
Thank you, Jason.
You're welcome.